All right, guys, so we are here, and we actually just got a spawner crate for some reason. I think there was a spawner crate all earlier, and I just missed it in chat or something. But yeah, guys, we're going to open our first spawner crate. We actually do have two accounts on at the moment, so we're going to be opening three today, so it's going to be amazing. Hopefully, we can get some Enderman or, like, a freaking villager spawner or Iron Golems would be amazing. So I think we just got five Enderman spawners. Wow. Yo, Jeff, is that good?
Yeah, that is very good.
Oh, okay.
That's like 5 mil left top right there.
Dude, holy crap. I'm gonna place them right now. Dude, that, holy crap. Nice. It doesn't cost to mine spawners for now, as I know, because, yeah, I don't know why. But let's go ahead and place these spawners. Let's place them on this pillar right here. And bam, bam. Ooh, okay, bam, bam. And there we go, 5 more Endermen to the grinder, which will make us more money. And right now there's a bit of pearls, so let's go ahead and get my trusty sell wand out really quick and sell all this.
Tell me how much you make.
Just from, like, not even an hour of AFK, and I made about 400k, which is not bad.
That's good.
I'm at 18.6 mil. And yeah, and then the iron's pretty stocked up too, but we don't have a lot of IGs. I'm gonna sell the iron really quick. Sell hand, because it's actually more if you sell handed. By the way, Jeff, if you didn't know that, it's $35 if you sell handed, and it's $10 a piece if you slash shop or sell wand it. So that's a little life lesson for you.
Alright, wait, I have an IG to place, by the way.
Oh yeah, place that thing right there, dude. We're actually gonna be like really good on F top.
Get my alt out of here. Please, what? Like, make a hole
my for altus. Your alt?
Yeah, because it's kind of, like, at the top of the Enderman farm.
Oh, okay. Is it right here?
Mod my alt, too, so I could place it.
I don't know where your alt is.
Oh, okay, I'm coming back. Wait. Right here.
Yeah, I mined it. There you go.
Mod my alt real quick.
Bam. Huh?
Mod my alt.
I already mined your alt out.
What do you call it?
Mod. Oh, yeah. Oh, wait. I have to unowner claim it there we go. F mod iStrafe kids. There you go. All right. Nice. There is another IG, boys. And yeah. I mean, yeah. It's really good. Another IG, another 5 Enderman. So I'm going to cut back on our alts, and we're going to go ahead and open about 2 more spawner crates and hopefully get a couple villager spawners. Alright guys, so we're here at the second spawner crate. I don't know if I actually have a third. I might or may not, because this all has been on all day and the other one hasn't, so hopefully the other one does. That'll be amazing. Oh my god, I just smacked my mic. So alright guys, go ahead, open our boat key first, see if we can get good luck on the boat key. If we don't get good luck on the freaking we got 2 stacks TNT. That's rip. That means we're gonna get, dude. That means we're gonna get freaking 1 blaze on here. Come on.
Check if you have a mystic key.
I don't. Oh, okay. I got a 1 blaze. I told you. Oh my god, that's so stupid, man. All right, guys. Hopefully, I have another on a freaking alt, cause I mean that'd be awesome. So yeah. All right, guys. So for the next part of this episode, I'm actually gonna be like talking about and also spending a lot of my money. As you can see, I do have 18 mil. So pretty much, guys, I'm gonna buy 18 freaking Enderman, guys. It's gonna be so much freaking money. $18 million. There we go. This goes to F top and goes to, you know, making more money for more profit. And yeah, it's overall a good investment, to be completely honest. Because what am I going to do with 18 mil in my bank? All I need is really a mil. And with this money that I get from the Enderman, I could use on whatever I want. You know, buy more Enderman. Or, you know, just straight up save my money. Which I'm probably going to do. Or just keep on buying Enderman, guys. But it is going to be freaking insane the amount of money that we're going to be making. Because most of the people on Battletop are from pretty much Enderman. So, yeah, it's going to be really cool. There we go. The last Enderman placed. And now, guys, our Enderman farm and creeper farm and stuff is really good. We're actually gonna end up like splitting apart the creepers and Endermans and stuff by the time we get more money for more hoppers and stuff. So it's gonna be really good. As you can see, you know, there's a bunch of stuff right here. Just freaking sell all this. Bam, I'm back up to a mil. So yeah, that's a really good investment, and I get you guys and clip.
The
Holy
fuck?
Crap, dude, this guy's Holy lagging shit. So bad.
I'm targeting him.
Oh my god. Yeah, yeah, crit him. His gapple is gonna run out. Watch, $5. Oh my god.
What?
Dude, this guy's a freaking scum. Come on. Oh, there goes his helmet. Watch, if he starts lagging with his helmet off, we can now hit his gap.
He has a trap. I might honestly just go in.
No, I know he doesn't have a trap.
He's in sailboat.
He's in what?
I think he's in sailboat.
Oh, yeah, wait. F who you're so mean. Oh, god, I spelled you're wrong. You're so mean.
Actually,
oh, no, he's in Snapchat. Where you at?
North, go north.
Yeah,
yep,
hold on. I gotta freaking turn my chat down.
This is such a spleef.
Where you at? Cords.
1,280,
9,500. What? On my way. I'm here. I see you. Yo, have pearls ready.
They don't work. This is such a trap.
Who's drop sharding? Is drop sharding too? Wait, are you in the trap?
No.
Oh, dude, that's so trap. Wow, that is so freaking trap, dude. What the heck?
That's a spleef.
Yep, that's a spleef. Yep, dip. Let's get out of here. Let's get out of my daddle. Alright, let's go ahead. Alright, boys, we're about to trap one. Let's go ahead and get over here. Gapple really quick. Get in a little PvP battle with him. Let's let our helmet pop. Because why freaking not, guys? This guy's on me still. He's on me. Alright, scapple, because our helmet's about to pop. Let's go and take it off. Alright, boys. Let's go and pearl. Is he gonna fall? Did he fall? I don't think he did. Aw, rip, he didn't.
He jumped in, dude. What a savage, man. Yes, we got him. Easy, boys. Rip the dream, dude. He logged, man. He knew that it was it.
GG, boys. Easy trap kill. Easy, you know. Clip, I guess. Nice. Alright, we got this ass wipe on us. Fucking helmet's about to pop, boys. Oh my god, I'm so dead. Oh my god, dude. This guy's doing some mad freaking damage right now. Holy crap. Alright, let's see if we can get him. Pearl right here. He knows about the trap, so I'm gonna, like, pearl right here. Then, like, try and get him in here. Because I know that he'll fall for this trap. Like, I've used it on him a couple times. Yeah, see? Look how aggro he is. He's already trapped. Easy, boys. Yo, you see that, boys? That's how you freaking trap someone right there. Then watch, he's gonna use the Sash Wild glitch. $5. Pull it really quick. And, that's how you trap someone. Let's go down here. Oh, this guy's in. He's in. He's literally in the trap. Because you can actually use fence gates and, enemy territory for some odd reason. So, let's go. Yes. Yeah, I'm dead. Okay, I need to put on some new leggings, chest plate, leggings, bam, and bam. Okay, I'm not dead. This guy probably just used a slash route glitch while I was doing that. $5. And where is he? Oh no, he's on his way up here. Just gonna freaking combo him really quick. So I need a gapple actually before I can combo this guy. So we got a freaking teammate here finally. Wow. Oh my god, what? My gapple did not eat? Oh my god. Freaking hell. Freaking hell, man. Where is he? Okay, he's right there. So come here, buddy. Come right here. Nope. Oh my god. Dude, freaking retarded teammate. I swear to god. Retard. Dude, I swear to god, if I die because of this stupid teammate, I'm gonna freaking flip. Alright, we got him. Easy trap, boys. FCF, move, 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 move. Shh, fucking retard. Oh my god. This is why you don't have retarded faction members, guys. Holy crap. Dude, watch, he did the slash wild glitch. $5. Yep, easy. Wait, he's right there. He's right there. He's literally right there. He's literally right there. Tag him, tag him. Tagged him. Easy. Let's go. Freaking easy, boys. Yo, dude, if this retard doesn't freaking move... God, I'm getting so pissed. Goddamn. Dude, what? What the fuck? What the fuck? Where'd he go? What the fuck? What the fuck? Yo, what the fuck? Okay, okay, where the fuck is he going, man? This guy's just fucking glitching everywhere. Holy shit. 1v1-on-1. Easy 1v1, buddy. You're fucked. Easy trap. Yeah, this guy's a little bit of a challenge to kill, I'll be completely honest. I need to freaking buy, freaking get a cowboy really quick. Where the hell is a cowboy? He said this isn't cool. I don't care, man. It's a shop. Let's go and get a freaking cowboy really quick. Let's buy that. There, now he can't, like, hit us or anything, do any retarded stuff. Easiest trap kill, boys. Easiest. Let's go. Nice. Good shit.